Hello everybody, my name is Dickenberg, and welcome back to another video where today we're playing Minecraft version 1.12.2. Now, I'm gonna start a new world. Don't worry about this world. Create new world. More world options. I kinda want a bonus chest, but yeah, you know what? No, we're not gonna do bonus chest. That's considered cheating, I think. Well, whatever. Because you start off with items such as stone, axes, sometimes. As you can also clearly see, I am not gonna do webcam. Ooh, where are we? All I see is the moon and the sun. Oh, nice. We started off on a plains biome next to jungle forest. Oak wood. Yes. Wait, do we have advancements? No. Now do we? No advancements. Now do we have any? No, there's no advancements. Advancements, it practically replaced the, not enchanting. Whatever it's called, the achievements system. I like the advancements better. Now there are no freaking advancements. Maybe if I, craft a pickaxe. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna figure out the problem to this whole advancements problem. I don't know what's wrong. Yeah, I'm just hurrying up and trying to get some tools. Now are there advanced? Yes, there we go. Alright, so maybe they don't pop up until you get the wooden pickaxe. Let's just go with that. And something else I'm gonna need is a... I think that's all, but just in case, I'm just gonna make an axe. Alright, let's go find some stone. I kinda wanna stay in this general area. I might build my house right over here, next to this very nice looking lake. And then, in the future we'll have map command, there's nice, lots of sheep. We can have a bed on the first night. This can be our sugarcane farm. And we already have some seeds. We're off to a good start, guys. Let's start this farm off. Uh-oh, I'm looking at the subtitles and it already says there's a zombie growl. Maybe that means there's a cave nearby. Let me go and check. What is this? Ooh, a cave. Not that I'm really interested in dying on my first day, but... Alright, let's... Boom, there we go, Stone Age. Let's get some of this coal. We'll need this later for torches, cooking, and... other stuff. any spider out here. Is that iron ore? I can't see a dang thing. Maybe you guys can, but I'm having difficulty. All I can see right now is just a slight indent of everything in the cave. I see some coal right here. If you guys can't see this, I'm supremely sorry. There's more coal, looks like. Maybe I can make a torch. Do I have any sticks? No, I do not. This is good, I guess. Alright, now you guys can definitely see. I can see very well. So much coal, oh my god. I gotta make a shelter before sundown comes. Sundown. Before nighttime. Alright. I think after these last two pieces here, we shall be done with the coal. We're done. We're gone. We may explore this cave in more depth and detail in a later episode, but not right now. We might actually use this as a mining outpost. We need lots of stone. A lot of stone. Twenty stone should be enough. What? Let's kill one of these sheep. I hate to say that, but... come on! And no, it's not gonna one hit. Alright, one... wait. What's that reload thing? Maybe there's a... option video settings... hotbar. Alright, so when it's on crosshair, it's a little white line. Alright, I like the thing better. Yeah, I like it down at the crossbar. Two wool. Now all I need is one more, and I can see a sheep right over here. We go. Ooh. What's this? A nice little cave system. Oh my goodness. Alright, I'll make my shelter down here. And my house is definitely going to be over in that direction over there. But until then, I'm gonna be camping out in a cave. This is a pretty nice cave. I would love if this was like in actual real life. Let's add one dye right here. Where it's already starting to get dark. Hope I have enough wood for a bed. That would suck otherwise. What the heck? Was that? I know it was a creeper, but where did he come from? It's the middle of the daytime. Oh, alright. There's and below the dirt layers. You know what? Whatever. As long as we... Did I just hear a monster? No, I... Just my mind playing tricks on me. Let's get this shelter done with. And then we can end the first episode. Alright, this is a little bit of a claustrophobic. Get out of my kit. Punk rascal. Oh, I'm in chat. Oh. You can use your other hand now? I think that's what this is for. Oh, yeah. Alright, that's nice. For if, like... I heard there was a new shield option in this game. A shield? So that's pretty good, I guess. No, we don't need to expand anymore. Let's just build this thing and be on our way. Okay, that's not what you do. Oh, colored beds. That's... new. Alright, so apparently it's not nighttime yet. There we go, a nice little peekaway. So... now can I go to bed? Yes. Alright. So that's the end of day one and the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy this video, hold on, let me get my skin out. I will work on, I'm gonna try and get the burglar skin. But anyway, whoa, what's happening? Alright, did I just find a glitch? If you guys did enjoy this video and want more Minecraft, please share, like, and subscribe so your friends, family, and other people can see this video. My name is The Gaming Burglar, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!